Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
There's our beautiful airport skycam shot. It's not really looking towards the airport, but rather back towards downtown, looking over Waterworks Park. Blue skies, just like yesterday, but we have that south wind shaking the camera just a little bit. Temperatures all the way up to 45. As I mentioned earlier, our high temperature yesterday was 30, so we're already heading in the right direction. Air's still pretty dry. Dew point's only at 18, so if you're noticing your hands feel a little extra dry today, maybe your nasal cavity, something like that, that's because of that air being so dry that we had yesterday. That south wind should work to improve that, but either way, it's still pretty dry in the meantime. Notice the temperature trend today, 47 for the high temperature. Over the next couple of hours, we'll hit that, and then we'll slowly drop with that south wind continuing into the evening and overnight hours. Notice the temperatures stay above the freezing mark, probably through about midnight, before we fall back down to about 30 degrees later on tonight, a little cooler off to the north. Rest of the state, temperatures mostly in the 40s as well. Off to the north, pretty similar looking numbers. And hints of warmer air just west of us right now. Look at all the 50s. That's what the green generally represents. Even a 62 over in Rapid City, South Dakota right now. So that little bit warmer air off to the west will be working its way towards us. Right now, not much going on the satellite and radar. We're dry. We're cloud-free. We'll keep it that way through the afternoon. Notice we do have a little boundary off to the north and west. That system's going to pass to our north and doesn't really have much of an impact on us. There's a front behind it, but the cooler air generally stays to the north over the next couple of days. This front's not going to really pack much of a punch, so I don't think it's going to change our forecast too much in the coming days temperature-wise. In fact, we'll slowly make our way towards the 50s as we get towards the weekend. So here's futurecast. Again, sunshine sticks around this afternoon. We'll be clear tonight. As we head through the day on Thursday, we'll start out with a system off to the north. We just looked at that passing by. It probably will have some rain with it, but it's likely north of the Iowa-Minnesota border. So I think we stay dry Thursday. We'll probably see an increase in clouds as that passes through, especially for the northern half of the state, but the rest of us just enjoying some sunshine through the day. Thursday night looks pretty quiet as well, and as we head towards Friday, it looks like we'll see more of that sunshine, though probably an increase in clouds as we head into the afternoon on Friday. So temperatures today, again, not much warmer than where we're at right now, but we do end up in the mid to upper 40s in a few locations, a little cooler off to the north. Here in Des Moines, 47 degrees, sunshine sticks around. Remember that breeze, 10 to 20 miles per hour, it's going to make it feel just a hair cooler than that. So either way, we're warmer than yesterday, but there is still a wind chill, so don't leave home without the jacket or coat. 30 tonight, clear skies. Those temperatures a lot better than the last couple of nights. And then tomorrow, we continue that slow rising trend with the temps. Upper 40s for Thursday. Low 50s for Friday. I think we're dry. And then as we get into the weekend, we do have kind of a soggy forecast. Saturday, Sunday, both days, probably going to have at least some sort of chances for rain. There'll be dry time mixed in. Temperatures, though, mid to upper 50s. So it'll feel nice out there either way. Could see a few flurries mixing in Sunday night, but right now it doesn't look like a big threat. Anything on Monday would probably be during the early morning hours. I think we're dry for the rest of the day. And you do see that cold air still looks like it's going to spill back in.
Yeah, we're going to go back down.
Seeing a pattern this year. It seems like we're going to get a little cold snap for 2-3 days, and then we'll warm back up. We can handle that.
It's okay. I was going to say, just getting us used to it.
Yes.